Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. It is not very easy. Find the minimum of absolute value of x plus absolute value of x minus 1 plus absolute value of x minus 2 until plus x minus 2022. Here, we are going to use a very important inequality. Absolute value of A plus absolute value of B is bigger than or equal to absolute value of A minus B. It is not difficult to derive this result. Here is the basic idea. We want to group two items from here to be a pair. Now, total number of items is 2022 plus 1, should be 2023, because here the first term is x minus 0, 0, 1, 2, 3 until 2022. So, total number of items here should be 2023. It is an odd number. If we want to group two as a pair, we have one more left over. So here, we just consider this way. Leave the midterm out and group the first one and the last one. And the second one, where's the second from last. Doing the same way, we can group all items without the midterm. Let's do one by one. First one and the last one. Use this formula. A equals x, B equals x minus 2020. The right-hand side is A minus B. So it should be x minus 2022 is plus. X, negative x, cancel. 2022 equals 2022. What does this mean? This means the sum of those two is bigger than or equal to 2022. This is a low bar. What is the question? We want to find the minimum value of the total here. This is just part of them. The sum of two is bigger than or equal to 2020. We are more interested in at what kind of x value this equal sign is to. Can this sum reach 2022? Yes. If x is inside of this interval, 0, 2022 here, that's x minus 0, that's 0, x minus 2022 here. It is easy to check it. Let's check it. X inside of this interval, that means x is bigger than 0. So here we can automatically drop the absolute value sign. This part, because x less than this number, x less than 2022. So when we drop the absolute value sign, we should put the negative sign here in front. So here should be negative x. Here's plus 2020, because negative negative is plus 2022. Here is x, here's negative x, cancel each other. Then we have 2022. This means when x inside of this interval, this equal sign is true. So we are interested in this because we want to find the minimum of this. Repeat the same idea for the second pair. Second pair should be absolute value of x minus 1. Then here, that's plus the one in front of this. Here should be 21, x minus 2021. Use the formula again. Here we have new A's here, that's x minus 1. B is x minus 2021. Repeat the same idea. x, negative x cancel each other. Inside we have 20, 21. Minus 1 should be 20, 20. Now, for what kind of x value? This equal sign is true. In general, the sum of this two is bigger than or equal to 20, 20. At what kind of x value this equal sign is true? The sum reaches the lowest value, the minimum. Same discussion. X is in between 1 and 2021. X inside of this equals 2021. You can check it. So here, look at the relationship in between the previous interval and the current interval, such that the equal sign is true. So this subinterval of this. So this is a subinterval of previous. That means if x inside of this interval, that definitely x is inside of previous interval. Previous interval is bigger than this. From 0 to 2022, here is from 1 to 2021. So for this kind of x value inside of this interval, equal sign, both equal signs are true. Repeat the same idea. Now we have this group. Use the same formula again. Absolute value of A plus absolute value of B is bigger than or equal to absolute value of A minus B. So here A minus B cancel. Those numbers, put them together, that's 4. Similar discussion. If X is inside of 10,009 and 10,013, this equal sign is true. The minimum equals 4. And the last pair, X minus 1,010 plus X, I mean absolute value, plus absolute value of X minus 1012. Use the same inequality. Here equals 2. When X inside of this interval, 10, 10, and 10, 12, this equal sign is true. The sum reaches minimum. So now we find the pattern here. X minus 0, X minus 0, minus 1, minus 2, until minus 10,010. How many pairs from here to here? It's 10, 10 plus the first one, right? That's 10, 10. So here it's minus 1 until this is the first one. So here we have 11 pairs. So here you can see the result bigger than or equal to 2018, or even numbers until 642. That's a pattern. And look at the interval. 2 is inside of this interval. Sorry, X, if X inside of this interval, X also inside of the previous interval, in this interval, in this interval. So that means if we pick X inside of this interval, all equal sign is true. Equal means they reach the minimum. So here we have one more item we did not discuss yet. That's this one, the midterm. X minus 10, 11, because this does not pair with any of those items, because total number of items, that's odd number, cannot be paired, last one. That's the middle one. Middle one, certainly the absolute value of X minus 10, 11 is bigger than or equal to 0. when this absolute value equal to zero, that means x equals 10, 11 equal to zero. Now look at this. X equals 10, 11 is x inside of previous interval? Yes. Inside of this interval? Yes. Inside of this interval? Yes. This x value is inside of every interval. That means if we pick x equals 10, 11, all the equal sign. Equal signs are true. That means the sum of all of those reaches the minimum. Here's a summary. In general, the sum of those items is bigger than or equal to 0, plus 2, plus 4, plus until 2022. We have a factor 2, factored out. 2 times 1 plus 2 plus until 10, 11. So here we can use the sum formula of first n rational numbers. That's n times n plus 1 over 2. So plug in here, we have the number here. That's 1023132. This is a lower bound for this one. What's the question? We want to find a minimum value. We already discussed that if x equals a special value, the equal sign is true for each of those pairs. So here, minimum value of the sum of 2023 items here. When x equals 10, 11, because when x equals 10, 11, every equal sign when we discussed is true. So the total part reaches the minimum. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.